Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and we're part two of this, possibly three, possibly the last part of this gauntlet between Big Bear 87, who's got 1 point, and the zombie, who's got zero right now.
How'd you come with that name?
It was his backyard name.
The zombie. Oh,
okay. Wow. Well, okay.
The zombie is sweating.
I am.
Yeah. He's stressed out.
So if you haven't watched part one, go back and watch that, because it's a very intense, controversial decision by the judges. In the UFC matchup. I'm gonna turn this down so it doesn't mess up our audio.
Gorilla! I like gorillas.
Okay. I like turtles.
I like turtles.
Okay, and we have our resident injustice commentator in one Mr. 24/7 here on the side, so just
yeah.
Whatever you see, you know, feel free to give him some tips.
Oh, you really?
Some pointers.
No. You pick Bane too.
Yes, harass works too. And you guys can feel free to harass back.
Have you guys played this before?
I've never played this.
I played it like once or twice. Twice.
I don't like Bane looking like that.
I love Bane looking like that. He looks awesome.
Ooh,
okay.
Oh, right off the bat.
Thanks for that tip.
back is blocked. There you go. Ooh,
choke slam.
All right.
Oh, interesting matchup because Bane is so powerful.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Oh, nice combo.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, Slizai.
Okay, learning moves.
Oh, hit him with the bat.
Damn.
Bye, girl.
This is 2 out of 3. Yeah. It's the fighting game.
Hit him with the Tony knees.
Not like this.
Uh-oh, big push. Oh!
Uh-oh. Hello? Hello?
What is this?
Hello? This is Alfred. You saw our balls already, Mr. Nice.
You hit that big green punch.
Okay, there you go. Get the choke slam in. Get the choke slam in again. There you go, hurt.
Again?
Get the choke slam in. Oh, okay.
Oh, class.
This is a thing. It's going to take too long to explain.
Just let us find out.
Okay.
Oh! Super!
Got that health back. There it is. Very good. Very good, okay. Okay.
Batman hands on him.
Into the car.
Uh-oh.
Through the stage. That's it. Jeez. That's going to be it.
Oh, wow.
Jeez. That has to be it.
Ouch.
Revenge.
That's it.
Yeah. Dang.
For those who don't know the history, Bane broke Batman's back.
Killed him. Okay. Now, do you want the same character, or do you want to change characters?
I'll do whatever you want to do.
We'll change it.
Okay, there you go. There you go.
Boy.
There you go. Rallying up.
Yeah.
Now we're just doing this for the people. let them demo some other characters.
You gotta have faith.
So is this best of three then?
Yeah, so you won one.
Okay.
Yeah, so first person to win two of these. All right, here we go. Firestorm and Green Lantern.
Oh, as if you hit me with an elephant.
The Hal Jordan Green Lantern?
Yeah,
okay, yeah.
Unfortunately.
What do you mean unfortunately?
I'm a John Stewart Green Lantern guy.
Ryan Reynolds not Green Lantern?
No.
He was supposed to be the Hal Jordan, but you know.
Yeah, just that one didn't work out too well.
Hello?
At least you got this. Believe in yourself.
He's got Firestorm.
There you go. There it is. Okay. Uh-oh, block. Go back.
Oh, he caught him.
Ooh. But it's okay because you only had that much health, so you can't lose anymore.
Nice little cheat there.
Uh-oh.
Come on.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Jeez.
There you go.
Jeez.
There it is. Okay.
There you go.
Come on, niece.
What are you talking about?
I'm Charmander.
Charmander.
Is that no Pokemon? Oh.
Uh-oh, niece, okay. Okay, niece. Oh. Watch out. You gotta block.
I don't know how to block.
Just hold back. Oh, you'll still have some health. It's gonna be close.
Get that up.
I don't even know. How do you do the combo things again?
Hold, press L2 and R2, but you got, if you hit, press it.
Oh,
dang.
Bad.
Dang. You would have had him.
Oh.
I'm down and lost.
Game.
That's it.
All right.
Firestorm wins.
That's going to be it.
Eat your sour boys, mate. Sour boys.
You're a winner.
Sour boys.
Okay.
Sour.
So, your winner, Big Bad Bear, Or just Bag Big Bear.
I'm not
Big Bad Bear 87. Excuse me, I need to take this phone call.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, it's done. Easy. Yeah, I knew I was one. Yeah, no. I just like to thank my fans.
You're such a child.
I knew I could do this. I knew my country believed in me. I just want to say it's an honor.
Was it? Are you gonna smell?
It smells like that smells like pish. That smells like pesh, doesn't it?
What is pesh?
Pesh?
What is push?
P. Oh, pish. Pesh.
What is pesh?
Pesh is P.
Pish.
It's Scottish slang.
Oh, piss.
Pesh. No, an H.
Pesh.
Why is there an H on it?
Because it's weird. Slang. Oh, eat your balls, mate.
So we gotta eat two of these.
Number one.
Let me see this.
Alright.
Can I feed it to him?
Yes, you can.
Eat it.
Is it?
Get off.
Come on. Yalla, 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 yalla. Oh yeah.
The proper way to eat.
There's
balls,
probably enough.
There's a proper way to eat balls.
There's a lot of protein
everyone
in there.
Who wants to see the? You can't. It's yeah. Out of focus.
What is the like macronutrient composition?
We got the camera here.
The camera so doesn't even want to focus.
When you get it, we want to make sure that we feel your pain.
Yeah.
Pesh.
What does it smell like?
Pesh.
Pure pesh. This is better than I imagined. Oh. Well.
Why is this a thing? Why would people decide?
How is it?
It's rough.
Come on. It's good for your muscles.
Yeah, yeah.
It's good for your immune system.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Can I do water in between?
Yeah, I think you gotta kill both of them.
No, you gotta kill both of them.
You gotta kill both of them. What was that?
Oops.
Grab it.
Okay, I'm
going to
hit it.
Yeah. It's rough.
Once he hits the second one. Does he get the second one down? Yeah! You got this!
It. You got it.
You got this! Come on, Tony Nese! Zombie!
Zombie!
Remember Crybabies?
Yeah.
It's like that times a thousand.
Why has it made him sound like Batman?
Yeah.
The city. Crybabies.
Figured out how to deepen my voice.
Yeah. I just gotta eat some sour balls. Just like,
before I go out to the
my promos are gonna be great.
I'm drooling, I can't even swallow. Alright, number two.
What's a texture like?
It's like eating sand, but then like I don't even think the texture has nothing to do with the sourness.
What is that? What does it smell like?
Disgusting.
Pesh.
Pure pesh.
Pure pesh.
Pure pesh.
It's pure pesh, mate.
What? That's like hamster piss, not like. That's what sounds like a hamster cage.
Hamster cage! Yeah.
Human piss.
What's the word for it?
I don't know what your piss is.
What's the Scottish slang word for hamster cage? You guys have one, right?
Hamster cage.
Oh, hamster cage. Pesh, mate.
It's a hamster cache.
He's
oh. Ate one.
He ate one already.
He's under the table.
Alright. Yeah, you gotta eat two.
There you go, come on. Come on, Tony.
Alright.
There you go.
I'm gonna throw up.
See the veins in his forehead are bulging.
It's coming.
It's good. Just think.
Trash can to your left.
Yeah, we need the trash can.
Trash can.
No, I'm going home. Okay. No, I'm here.
Did you ever believe that you would make it to WWE and then this would be the experience? Right?
There you go.
Yeah.
Got him down. Got him down.
There you go, good man.
Look at that.
easy! Sour boys!
That's what I get, trying to play child at video games.
So how do you feel after eating those?
I feel terrible. It like burns and like... holy crap.
What makes
that's
you
the
feel
worst thing, like that's... That could be up there. Is
yeah.
The, one
the
like
worst thing you've
thing
ever,
I've
eaten.
Ever eaten.
Wow.
That's a lot.
I've eaten some bad stuff too. Like, I've had some weird things in Japan and stuff.
Yeah.
That's weird.
And I like that you just buy these things.
Yeah.
Yeah, like
it was different.
No, I like that someone is like, man, I haven't had sour chili balls in a while. Can you go to the store and pick me up some?
Yeah.
Like, that's a thing.
That's
someone in their life has said that.
That's terrible.
So. They have a. It looks like they have an Instagram, Facebook,
yeah.
And
Twitter. Yeah.
What they do?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alamo
baby.
Candy.
And says say no to drugs. So we'll be posting clips of this on our Instagram, and we'll tag you.
Well,
Yeah. Chili sour balls.
Thank you for the good times with your sour buzz. Sour buzz. B A W S. No balls.
I was gonna say there's no L.
Buzz.
Buzz. Cartman.
To my defense, I have way more responsibilities in my life. So I don't have.
I don't play video games, and I got a real life.
I'm an adult.
I got a wife and kids and a job. Ooh.
I can't be good at this. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Appreciate you. Make sure you follow your boy Austin Creed on Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD. Sportsmanship!
Yay!
Make sure you follow Big Bad Bear, our winner 87.
Yep.
On Twitter at
Noam Dar.
Follow Zombie on Twitter at
Tony Neese.
Bam. Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at Up Up Down Down without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. But most importantly, make sure you always and forever keep it tight.
Right, Tori? Yes.
Keep.
Yeah.
Keep it.
Always keep it tight.
You good?
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Sweet.
Always good fun.